This is the oldest picture I have of the family. This was taken at an old farmhouse about 5 miles outside Ruston, right across the road from Jack Waldron's. That's how they got to know Jack and Ruby. And they eventually moved in closer to town to the old place that we all remember, which they bought with the money they got from the war when Clyde was killed. I've added some numbers of the people that I recognize. There's some that I don't. I think some that I don't recognize were Aunt Martha's family. But the ones that I recognize, I've got numbers that you can pause and take a look at. Well, this is where it all began. There's your dad, Dan Stone, holding you as a baby with Grandpa Birch in the picture. Grandma Nugent. One thing I remember about your dad was he was one wild and crazy driver, like those big Oldsmobiles. Loved to pass on Highway 80 going over to Ruston. Yes, Granny was a hottie. About this time in her life, she was crazy about Elvis Presley. Aunt Nell is in a beautiful assisted living facility in Birmingham, doing pretty good for a woman in her 90s. And this next picture here, this is where we went and visited Uncle Harry on his 70th birthday, took all my family, got to see them and Aunt Mary Lou and Uncle Paul and Aunt Nell. This is my family, this is my wife Nancy, the light of my life, my beautiful kids when they were young, and they've grown into some beautiful people. This is my son Brian, his wife Vashti, my granddaughters Mala and Jasmine, my daughter Kim, my first granddaughter Brianna, my two daughters that are the light of my life, my first grandson and only grandson, taller than I am, and here's my son and I down in the back. There's my brother Harold and I, when we were at Pebble Beach in California for some stuff, took a 50-foot trailer, had 3 hot rods in there, started out in Louisville, Kentucky, and went to California, and through Bonneville. You can see all of that stuff on our website, hotrodsonline.com, and click on Bucket Trips, and it'll show you all the places we went out there. We went to a bunch of museums and Bonneville Salt Flats for the races and car auctions in Monterey, the races at Laguna Seca. We just had one heck of a couple of trips there, and it was a great time for us to spend some time together. This is what I'm doing now. I'm building 1936 Ford Roadsters out of fiberglass and just having a good time in my retirement in Georgia mountains. Love you, girl.